All right, everybody, we're at the Silver Cube Billiard, 694 East
New Circle Road
in Lexington, Kentucky. Playing a friendly practice game with my brother Curtis, and I'm Kevin. And we've both been shooting for a long time. I got one brother, you know, he's in heaven now. He used to say, I used to play this game for bread and meat. If I didn't win, I didn't eat.
I love the numbers.
One.
So the game of pool runs in my family. It's in our blood. Got one down on the right. Two balls down here. We'll do something very simple. Just gonna bounce here. Got to come up with y'all on a three. I'm gonna cut that three to the side. Get close to the rim down on the ball. A little soft. That's a severe cut. It's a severe cut, so probably just gonna try to play a little safety, I guess. I didn't get one either. That's not too bad, but he's got a little edge here.
Might be able to shoot. He might be able to shoot a little cross side. I'm gonna raise that camera up for y'all to see. See the shot.
Oh, scratched. Man, he made the ball, but he scratched. That's a good shot, Curtis. That was a good shot. He hit that good. I told y'all he could play, man. I'm not toying around with nothing here. I got a little dragon on my on the other side here.
Make the five going back this way over here on the side table. Second ball.
Let's do a stop shot. Play that eight. Score across the table here. Do something real simple on the nine ball. Less of a challenging shot. Let's see what's happening. See what's up. Oh, he tried to cut it in there.
I got you, my father.
Yeah. Alright, so this is the tricky shot here. I'm gonna catch the rail and the ball about the same time. Keep the cue ball right there, not scrambling. I didn't even hit it. But I didn't get enough of it to make it.
Didn't get a rail.
That's all right, you take ball.
It hit the rail here. Just wiggled.
Yeah, where did it go? Did it go on this rail?
I just hit that rail.
Okay, that's fine. Put that ball in.
Shoot
it. I missed a good one, y'all. I tried to mow it real slow and shit, let y'all see it slow mo. That's all right. She gonna shoot left there. Done got ambidextrous over here. Good out, Curtis.
That wiggled that ball, you know. Just barely
scared it, didn't I?
Yeah, just
trying to scare it. Huh?
Yeah.
when you lean against it, when you lean against the table like this, and it makes your stance a whole lot stronger, okay? So you use the table to help secure you.
I'm gonna back this up just a little bit, y'all.
Y'all know I do the Lord test me to shake.
Business Incorporated. I'm Triple OT, and God is using me as a man, but with the plan to show everybody what God and Jesus did on land.
Hey, everybody, been celebrating the death of Jesus since the resurrection.
Thank you.